Hey guys, John, Rock NTV1 here. Showing you my firewood pile on my Hallmaster Harbor Freight 48 by 40 inch little mini trailer. I showed you guys the assembly video there last year, and I thought it was kind of a nice day out today, so I thought I would show you this. Like I said, it is 40 inches wide this way and 48 this way. But I built these little 2x4 sides to stick in the thing there, and so it's closer.
So how much firewood do I have on my trailer here?
Well, a cord of wood is 128 cubic feet, 4x4x8. And this trailer with my little sides on it is most certainly 48 inches by 40.
So how much wood do I have on there? Well, a 4x4 cube, if I had a 4x4 by 4 foot high cube, that would be a half a cord, 4x4 by 4, 64 cubic feet.
Now how much wood do I have on my trailer here?
Well, just for you guys, if in case you want to know, this stick here on the bottom is 7.5 feet.
Yeah, like, right, yeah, well, okay, closer to 7, 86, that one is. And some of these on here are 100, over 100 inches long. Yeah,
and well, how high is the pile, do you ask? Well, the pile is, from the bottom of that stick, it's about 3 feet long, over 3 feet high. So I have a pile that is about seven feet, we'll go, we'll err on the low side, 7 feet, 7 feet, 7 feet, 7 feet. How much can I fit on my little Harbor Freight trailer? Well, 7 feet by 3 feet, that's 7 by 7 times 3, that's 21. Yeah, and we're gonna say that this is about 5 feet wide. Well, let's call it 50 inches. Now let's just call it stupid 48 inches, so it's 4 feet. So what did I just say? 21 cubic times four. That's already, what is that, 84 cubic feet?
Drag that out of the woods in about an hour with my beauty little Sears Suburban 1972 SS15 with a Repower 16 horsepower on there. And we've been building this one up here, and you guys have been watching my latest tractor videos. You watched me put my front yard in with this tractor. That was supposed to be the parts tractor, and to build that. And, well, we ended up getting quite a bit of work out of it as a test particle to see what was actually good. So, yeah, just so you guys get to see, we'll do the little walk around here so you can see what the actual size of that is there. My fresh wheels, as soon as I get the chains, I'll show you guys, make the video. I got a whole bunch of new video coming out on putting these weights and chains on these tractors, because I got some really cool stuff coming. You guys want to see that. So, yeah, there's my little Harbor Freight trailer. excuse me, I think it's the 800 or 900 pound GVW. It does come through with the light bulbs to put it on the road, and it's supposed to have a VIN number plate on there, which got squarely washed off, you know, by the tire chains last year, and the fact for any of you guys that wanted to know, on the 40 inch by 48 inch with a sheet of plywood and a couple of 2x4s, you can get, well, close to a quart of wood up on there. About 80 cubic feet I got on that thing, and it's about all the tires want to do with the, I think I blew those up to like 30 pounds, that's it. But yeah, so there you go.
John Rock NTV1, hope you guys are having fun watching the videos. This is my little tractor. You guys got any questions about firewood, cutting it, my chainsaw, or anything you want to know about this here trailer there, leave it in the comments. You want to get one, check the links in the description. Thank you very much for watching. John Rock NTV1 said that.